Good evening, and welcome to Supervillain Plays Fallout 4. I am Uncle Drac, your host. This is Fallout 4. We were at the fish plant last time. I have since slow walked back to Coastal Cottage, put every last bit of stuff I didn't need to have on me in the workshop, including emptying out the inventories of all of my companions, of everything they but what they absolutely needed. I'm back at Coastal Cottage, or I'm back at the fish plant, and now we will continue our explorations. I don't think there's anything north. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to hug the coast and head south. Oh, so nice to be able to walk at a good pace. That is the coast. We are on the beach. Almost romantic. Oh, look, a boat. I was hoping there'd be a boat that I could tool around on. I don't suppose this would be that, but
if you find any spare parts, that's just garbage. You be sure to let me know.
You never know. Might find something useful. This is a something. That I'm obviously supposed to approach from the other side. You know? Can we get up on this? No. But maybe I can get up on it from over here. There we go. Took some rads. Drowned a little. That's a something. That's just creepy. Stop that. That's even creepier.
No way I could pick this.
You know what? I've got a couple of levels. Not till I hit 41, huh? 9 more levels to science 4. What will that fourth level do for me? Oh. That might come in handy. Okay. Well, since Kate is so impressed with me being able to pick locks, let's pick a lock. What's a supervillain doing anyway if they're not impressing people?
Sweet.
That's some good stuff. Okay, maybe I'm getting a little sweet on Kate, you know, self-revelation and all. Well, that was fascinating. And a good way to get up on top of the rocks, and that's where we'll do our... What'd you find? Oh. You offered me your face. I'll take your face, thank you. The face is the best part of the Mire Lurk. That's what I hear. Okay, I guess we'll continue south. On the... Ew. Gross. They're fresher, I would have to wonder how they tasted. What is this? This is a whole bunch of something, isn't it? I'm finding a lot of dead things. Ooh. Wild carrot flower. What is this? Witch's hat there. Fascinating. Ugly. Leaving. Okay. I've got waypoints that need to be explored. This place, isn't it? Okay. Hub flower. And some more. Investigate the butchered body. Not yet. Oh, I've got to go. Yeah, we're doing that. Private heart solitude. Huh. my. This is going to be dangerous as hell.
That sounds bigger than a mole rat.
It does.
Nice.
Clever way to buy
all it takes is
law.
A steady hand, eh?
You know it. Okay, oh. Oh. Oh, we have problems. Okay. Something in here with us. And mannequins. Gunner stuff is good. Something killed these gunners. Killed the hell out of this one.
This is a fascinating study of anatomical remains. Marvelous splatter patterns.
Got it.
Okay. Damn it. Those things are going to be an issue, I can tell. Museum of Witchcraft probably use them for displays, dioramas, and whatnot. My. Justin.
Interesting. Was that something moving, or just a trick of the light?
That's really Museum of Witchcraft diorama. Got it, move on. Museum of Witchcraft diorama, gotta move on. Oh,
nice.
Awesome.
This is the part of the job that I
whoa. Love. This is a problem.
Up close and personal.
The good news is I can't really miss.
Engaging hostile target.
Okay. Got it.
Hey.
Someone paid for a Deathclaw egg. Well, that seems unjust. You know what? That's not far from Lynn Woods. We'll just go ahead and do that. I'm not going to take someone's child away. Deathclaw. Probably shoot it as soon as I see it, but... I have reasons and limits. It's an infant. Less than an infant. You don't take advantage of the helpless. Period. Done. Do we have a problem, ma'am? Or sir? You're not attacking, we'll take that. Goodbye. Some things are just the right things to do. Even for a supervillain, sometimes there's a right thing to do. Radioactive something over here that would be a good waypoint. I don't know if it'll be a good one, but it'll be a waypoint. Okay, I need a bio break. I will be back fairly soon. Hello and welcome back to our disaster currently in progress. So I'm at Crater House. I did not mean to run into a Children of Adam enclave. Just kind of happened. So we're just going to have to kind of deal with it.
Whatever you find, don't forget to share.
You
now we're having fun.
Got it, sweetie. Not help. Dead. Oh, man. Okay. Good thing we quick saved going into this. This is going to be a chore. Build back up.
I'll cover you, sir.
I shall drag you back in.
Not having a good gunfire day. You and me both, hon.
Alrighty, now we're having fun.
All right, those turrets are dynamite. Literally, I think sevens are explosive. Going to try not to die this time. Iguana on a stick. Mutt chops. A couple of them. Better.
is. That's glow.
I am a faithful. It is nothing.
That's much better. Ragdoll, you son of a...
Gonna use you to scrape the mud off my boots.
Don't like how many rads I'm soaking up. Can't get to Kate to help her yet. Well done, dog meat.
Time to have some fun.
Yeah, you and me, let's go. Ouch. Impact cape, didn't think about myself. Okay. All the way back, all the way back.
Found the target again.
Now you're starting to piss me off.
You know, as much as I would like believing that's a better choice, it really isn't.
Gonna use you to scrape the mud off my boots.
Rate of fire alone.
Bastard.
100 rats. This is not going well, but it's going a little bit better. I'm giving her small favors. Hello there.
suggest you administer a stim pack immediately.
Hello, tree. You're my true friend, aren't you? Had about enough of you. People. Oh look, it's their chem station. They had to have a chem station. Everyone's got a chem station. Yeah, first crack of the gear if you get to them first. That hurt. What's more, it's damn radioactive around here.
Let's move along as soon as possible. We're exposed here.
The hell is that? Kind of radiation trap? This was thoroughly unpleasant. Dealt with it. Happy I did, but man, how do these people keep a computer running? Thinking, how are any computers at all running in this irradiated hell? Sometimes it's best not to ask too many questions. Four tries, three words.
I'm through.
Oh, I don't like the sound of that. Are there any turrets left? Just in case. I don't want to turn on your damn lights. This place is awful, and I am still soaking up rads. Must have been a bomb strike here directly. Ah, damn it. Only because I'm trying to impress my chick.
That's it.
Alright, this is getting pretty bad. Did I miss anything here? Because I wasn't really looking. Silver pocket watch. I love silver pocket watches. Now let's get the hell out of here. More of them at the lighthouse, isn't there? Alright. I'm gonna take a quick break from that action. Go home. Almost got my tail kicked. Good and proper. That wasn't cool. That's right, spare robot. You don't currently have a job, do you?
Maybe I'm coming down with something, but this place looks incredible.
Hey.
What is it? You need to talk.
Your thoughts?
Been too long since I picked a fight.
How do you feel about us?
You and me versus the Commonwealth. I'd say those are damn good odds in our favor.
Oh, I'll take that.
Didn't have anything else.
Fine by me.
I'm radioactive. To about the tune of about half my health. Better. And I am tired, to about the same tune. No, Uncle Drac doesn't need to sleep for 24 hours at a time, but he kind of does. It's his habit. He'll go out for these embarrassingly long escapades, wear himself down good and proper. Ten Pines Bluff is under attack. Well, can't have that. Where's Ten Pines Bluff? Did I not give them any defenses? I might have not have given them any defenses. That didn't last long. Or is this what I have deadly people around me for?
They won't be needing those items any longer.
Just leave.
Time for you to
that was easy.
No defenses. Barely enough water. Barely enough beds.
Weren't you supposed to clean the guns?
It's on my list.
Well, consider this a friendly reminder.
I can build a few of these. Let me give you a couple on top of your hovel, let's call it. Not going to support a machine gun, is it? I kind of hate to leave you in this state, and I'm going to. Other things to think about. Because priority wise, huh? That's right between the two, and I do need to hit that spot, so let's go to Crater House. And go deal with the lighthouse. I need like 9 more guys. I could build another murder bot, bring it along. Can't really upgrade Ada for like another 9 levels. There's a couple of things this way. That was dickish of them. Good thing they're all dead. Whoa! 100 rads. Not cool. What is this? Salem. Oh. Another Drumlin diner. I doubt it's being used the same way. What'd you find, Dogmetal? Where you at, boy? I'll just have to miss that one for the moment. That looks like bad news. Not right now. It was broken. Y'all saw it. Mercy killing. I do have a certain amount of mercy. Really? And who are you, sir, and why should I care?
It's gonna take a lot more than some big fish to scare me!
Mirelurk face.
Gotcha, didn't I? Woohoo!
Meyer lurks, huh?
I ain't running out of ammo anytime soon, Krabby!
Okay.
Ha-ha! Take that!
Meyer lurk face.
Last of them.
It's gonna take a lot more than some big fish to scare me!
One more.
Woohoo! Yeah!
Someone out here actively hunting or killing them.
Woohoo! Yeah!
Is there a tunnel or a...
Woo!
Way to get to that last one? Huh.
It's gonna take a lot more than some big fish to scare me! Woo! Gotcha, didn't I? You picked the wrong day to tick me off! Woo! Gotcha, didn't I?
Okay, whatever it is, it's down much lower.
Ha ha! Take that!
Is there a tunnel or something? I'm on the right level.
I ain't running out of ammo anytime soon, Krabby! You picked the wrong day to tick me off! I ain't running out of ammo anytime soon, Krabby! Ha-ha! Take that!
Weird.
Let's move quick. This area is dangerous.
Super weird.
Yeah!
A subway entrance? No.
It's gonna take a lot more than some big fish to scare me. Yeah!
There. Sure. And the face.
Take that.
Right there.
It's gonna take a lot more than
Let's talk to Barney.
To
in the bunker. Don't make me regret this.
Okay.
Hey.
It's gonna get crowded.
Son, did someone drop you on your head as a baby, or did you have to work to get this stupid?
I might have to kill you.
I could have handled myself.
Oh, I saw how you handle yourself. Froze on the spot like a deer in headlights.
F you.
If it weren't
you.
For me, you would have been cut up like a paper doll.
I murdered
Luckily,
everything
I got
after
Lena
you.
Here to help me crack those crabs wide open. Isn't that right, girl?
Who's Reba? Are you talking about your gun?
She's not just a gun. She's top of the line. Best gun in the Commonwealth.
Tend to doubt that.
Made her with my own two hands.
Especially because of that.
Oh, where are my manners? Introductions. Barney Rook, commander of the Salem Volunteer Militia, at your service. I'm also the quartermaster, sergeant-at-arms, and scribes for all official meetings.
This How nice for
Reba.
You.
But you two already met when she saved your life.
Shut up.
You two got your work cut out for you.
It was a lot easier when it wasn't just the two of us.
I'll bet.
The SBM remains vigilant, despite overwhelming odds against us. Now, I'd love to sit here gabbing all day like a couple of housewives, but we've got some work to do. And by we, I most definitely mean you. Before you showed up, the Mire Lurks had been mostly quiet, and those that were a problem were quickly dispatched by my turret defense system. Since things had been quiet lately, I took the turrets offline to conserve ammunition. Obviously, they need to be
reactivated. You're the only turrets in the Commonwealth that need ammunition.
And that's your mission, soldier. I'm going to continue to hold down the home front while you go reactivate the turrets.
Oh, sure.
Sounds good.
Of course it sounds good. I'm a tactical genius. Smartest man in town, as a matter of fact.
Until I got hurt, it's entirely possible.
Easy enough to find. They're up high in strategic locations around town.
Meaning difficult to reach.
All your noise probably woke up more crabbies and other mire lurks. The town could be crawling with them by now.
I wonder what caused all the discord around here.
I am tempted to murder him and take his gun. Tempted, I say. Not gonna do it. But it is tempting. 2, 3, 4. Wow. Well, okay. Alright. Fine. Barney. We'll do your little thing. I'll go get these turrets. You folks. Murder some Mire Lurks. Sure.
You might find the whole Commonwealth could care something.
Time to end this.
Dibs on the loot.
Not much of a threat after all.
I can wait all day for you to show yourself.
It's not active. It's a glowing mine alert.
I saved this for you.
And now it's a pile of stuff. You guys hate me in the face? Oh, you did. Thank you. shot it so hard it doesn't exist anymore. Wait,
Hey.
How may I be of service?
Technically, those should already be cooked.
What the fuck was that?
This.
You are so dead.
Perfect good stuff just sitting around. Saving me the face. Ooh, did you save me the face of this one? Yes, you did. Oh, Raider. Okay, turrets. Seriously, okay. All right. This is a nice little spot. Right place to teach some Sunday school, right next to this very dangerous open staircase. There were probably rails back in the day, I'd like to think. There's a turret. So how do you turn these on?
My apologies. I think I've lost them.
Oh. There it is. Just looked a little bit to my left. Only counts as one, huh? Hey. Cross the street then. Who's got this handle for the moment? Good. See me in the face? Yes, you did.
I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
That's not a doorway in. Dead end. Not a doorway in. There we go. Yeah, Barney, I'll bet you set all this up. Well, damn. Okay, gotta watch my footing. Get up here. Thank you.
To enjoy this.
I insist the face is probably still good. Oh, but that's going to be exquisite. Well, this is going to be an issue, isn't it? And it mutates. And I'm dead. Damn it. How much did that lose me? All of them.
Hey.
Sure. Just keep your shirt on.
Well, I'd rather she wanted me to take it off. That's fine. Okay, you folks, kill my lurks. Enter password. Activate turret. Done.
Here! I saved this for you.
Your destruction is at hand.
Yeah!
Time for you to perish. Find anything useful?
Find some spare ammo.
Resistance is futile.
Meat is useful. Oh, hello there. Invisible, so I can't see my own good boy. And surrounded by... That was dubious. All right. Activate a turret save. Activate a turret save. Barney may just need some knee pads to pay me for this. I don't like my lurks. Well, this is interesting in the extreme. You gonna bother to render these buildings, or just no, huh? Keep it up, folks.
Engaging hostile target.
The more of these things I can actually just get back online. Easier to get for my friends to cover me.
Powering down weapons, sir.
I'm just gonna let the weirdness go.
They won't be needing those items any longer. Violence protocols engaged.
Weirdness over there, but that means that I'm going to deal with this situation pretty much on my own. Okay. I've got something for that. Mirelurk Moon Program! Lovely.
Resistance is futile.
Have you mutated yet? Yeah, I believe you have. I can get a piece of your legs. That'll probably do. No?
Resistance is futile.
Oh, that's lovely.
Not much of a threat after all.
Liberal use of grenades. Meat-capping laser sniper. Stop and do some cooking at some point. And we'll just take that. 17 feet that way. The moonshot, probably. That was glorious. And over this way. Up in the same building. Really? Right there. If it had been a snake, it would have bit me. Let's go tell Barney his stuff is done. He's crazy, I might have to shoot him some.
Hey, Barney.
You did it, didn't you? I could hear that sweet, sweet machine gun music all the way down here. You almost caught me and Reba mid-walk.
Damn. Did someone drive a bulldozer through here?
Is that it? Will they come back?
They might, but they'll have something to think about if they do.
Fair enough.
Now, about that reward.
Yes.
Here's a key to my workshop in the bunker. Reba, too.
Seriously?
Should be sitting on a table in there. I'd say you earned her. Now, if you'll excuse me, I believe today is earmarked for some target practice. The Salem Volunteer Militia never rests.
Is there an actual workshop in here someplace? Because that would be kind of spectacular. Key to the workshop in the bunker. So that'll be down here. Okay.
one expecting me to sort through this clutter. It's always fascinating watching you create.
Okay, so there are workbenches, but not... Reba 2.
Hell yeah.
30 got 8. I've got plenty of that. 55 damage. She's nice. I have my stuff here. I could do some things to this gun that would make God cry. What's my personal rifle doing these days? Doing more damage with Protectron's gaze, but that's... Recon 50 does about as much damage as Reba if I, Reba 2, if I do the full modification. Ada.
Hey.
I'd be happy to help if I can.
For now, hold on to that. I'll do a proper comparison.
Hey,
later.
Yes.
Now we're done. Okay. Out of here. Port Lighthouse. Let's head for that. Actually, we'll hit Kingsport Lighthouse next time. We're a little bit over on this episode if it goes the way I'm planning on it. So, for now, if you're enjoying the videos, like, share, subscribe, leave me a comment. I'll enjoy getting a comment. You'll enjoy leaving me one. For now, this is Uncle Drac for Supervillain Plays Fallout 4. Have a good evening. And I bid you peace.